वेलकम स्टूडेंट, नाउ वी स्टडी द हार्वेस्टिंग ऑफ ओनियन। द हार्वेस्टिंग पीरियड ऑफ ओनियन इज डिपेंड्स अपॉन द टाइप ऑफ सॉइल, टाइप ऑफ वैरायटी एंड टाइप ऑफ हार्वेस्टिंग पर्पज। सो जनरली फॉर ओनियन बल्ब पर्पज, ओनियन बल्ब पर्पज क्रॉप इज रेडी टू हार्वेस्ट विद इन 120 to 140 days आफ्टर सोइंग टाइम और ट्रांसप्लांटिंग टाइम। एंड देन वेन ओनियन क्रॉप इज कल्टिवेटेड फॉर द लीफी वेजिटेबल पर्पज, दैट टाइम इट इज हार्वेस्टेड विद इन 2 months आफ्टर सोइंग और ट्रांसप्लांटिंग टाइम। सो इट शुड बी carefully listen. Then the harvest maturity signs for bulb purpose onion harvesting, that is the 75% leaves are dried and dropped down, bulbs are full develop in size, and then the onion plant necks are dropped down that time and leaves are also start to yellowing and laterally drying that time, that is the right stage of harvesting of onion bulbs. Then the harvesting is done by the pull out the plants or dug out the onion plants or onion bulbs from the soil, and after that it is left for sun drying 1 to 2 days, and then it is separated, or leaf portion and root hairs are separated from the onion bulbs. Then it is dried in a sunlight for 5 to 7 days. Care should be taken that while dug out the onion bulbs, that time that the onion bulbs not gets injury. So this care should be taken while harvesting is done. Then the onion bulbs are stored in a sunlight for 3 to 5 days or 5 to 7 days, and if there is a demand in market, that is immediately transport in market, or sometimes farmers are also stored onion bulbs into the RN method. So then the yield of onion bulbs, that is the 12 to 15 tons onion bulbs per hectare, and then the irrigated crop, that is the 20 to 25 tons per hectare onion bulbs. So next one is we should also study the storage of onion bulbs. After harvesting of 3 to 5 days, onion bulbs are proper dried in a sunlight. Then the injured, rotten and small size bulbs are separated. Then the bulbs are stored cool and dry place, and care should be taken that the better ventilation is done and allowed to storage in storage compartment. So during the storage, rotten bulbs are removed or disposed of, that is the inspection is regularly given, that is the rotten onion bulbs are time to time removed. In this method, onion bulbs loss in weight about 13 to 16%. Sometime cold storage is also used for onion bulb storage. It stored 1 degree Celsius to 2 degree Celsius temperature, and it can be stored successfully for 7 to 8 months. After that, the onion bulbs in cocoon region or cocoon area, onion bulbs are stored. Onion bulbs are stored that time. When it is harvested, that time it is not separated from the plants, and after that these plants are tied with each other and it is hang on bamboo racks. So in cocoon region this method is also used for storage of onion bulbs. So these points are carefully listen, or this point should be also asked for our 2 mark short note, storage of onion bulbs. Then the one term also asked for our 2 marks, bolting in onion. When onion crop is grown for bulb purpose, some premature seed stalk are produced before the complete its normal life cycle of onion bulbs is known as a bolting in onion. Then this growth is not desirable because further development of bulb is retarded or stopped. Then these bulbs become fibrous and light in weighted, and the leaves and bulbs are become unfit to consumption. Then such bulbs do not have a long keeping quality during the storage. The seed obtained from these bulbs is not properly germinate, and seedlings are very poor or disease remain or grow. Then the remedies of bolting: given a spray of 0.5% MH40 malic hydrazide solution after 2.5 month of transplanting, it reduces bolting in onion near about 30%. And this also important that during the storage condition, onion bulbs are not sprouted. Sprouting is also inhibited by use of MH40 stimulant. So these points are also carefully listen or study. Then the onion crop also cultivated for seed purpose, so that the planting time is the Rabi season and October is the better for sowing of onion bulbs for seed purpose. And only one throughout the year, October month is the suitable for cultivation of onion bulbs for seed purpose. So this point should be carefully listen or study. Then the seed rate is required 1200 to 1300 kilogram onion bulbs per hectare. Then the spacing is taken 60 by 15 centimeter in medium soil and 75 by 20 centimeter in heavy soil. So it also flat bed method and ridge and furrow method respectively spacing. Then the planting is done as a flat bed method and ridge and furrow method. Then the irrigation management: first irrigation is given before the planting as a pre-soaking, and when soil comes on vapsa condition, that time planting of onion bulb is done. Then the second irrigation is given after 3 to 4 days of planting time, and other irrigations are given at the interval of 10 to 12 days and total 14th to 16th number of irrigations are required for seed purpose onion crop. Then the manuring is that is the same 25 to 30 tons FOM per hectare. Mix with soil properly at the time of plant preparation, 50 kg nitrogen, 25 kg phosphorus and 50 kg potash per hectare is given at per hectare area. Then the 25 kg nitrogen and full dose of phosphorus and potash is given at the time of sowing, and then remaining 25 kg nitrogen is given after 1 month of sowing time. Excess use of nitrogenous fertilizer is avoided. Then the interculture operations like weeding and earthing up is we discuss in last video, that is also same. Then the harvesting, the matured for seed purpose onion crop is ready to harvest 90 to 105 days. There are 4 to flower heads are produced on each bulb. Only matured flower head cut or detached from the plant, and it is keep for sun drying. Then the generally harvesting of ear head or picking of ear head is done at the interval of 3 to 4 days and it is continued up to the 40 days. Then the flower heads are dried in a sunlight 5 to 7 days and then it is beaten with heavy stick and threshing is done. After that, winnowing is given to separation of seeds from the husk and only seeds are separated and stored in a gunny bags. Only previous season seeds are used for planting or preparation of seedlings in next year. So these points are also carefully studied. Then the yield of seed 500 to 600 kilogram seeds per hectare and bulbs are obtained 5000 to 6000 kilogram bulbs per hectare. So these points are also carefully listen or study. Then we study the pest and diseases of onion. There are thrips. The nature of damage is the cell sap sucking pest. It sucks the cell sap from leaves during the night period and early in the morning. Then whitish spots are found or appeared on the leaves. Initially it remain yellowish patches appeared on the leaves, and if there is a severe attack it results drying of leaves or onion stalk. Then the bulbs are not developed properly and yield is become lower. The attack of thrips is also determined or judged when stalk of leaves of onion, stalk of onion plant, when it is bent inside top portion of stalk is bent inside, that time we determine or we say that the thrips are attack on this crop. So then the control measure apply 10% forage granules 10 kg per hectare. Then the given a spray of dimethoate 10 ml per 10 liter water. Then the spraying of malathion insecticide is also given 12 ml per 10 liter water, or dust 1.3%, linden powder 10 kg per hectare early in the morning. Then the second pest is also, that is the leaf eating caterpillar. This pest initially feed on lip portion of onion plant which is developed above soil surface. Then the larva of this caterpillar initially feed on tender stalk. Then when it become adult, that time it feed on leaves. So leaves are also crushed, or leaves are broken, or looks like as eaten. Then the when leaves leaf portion is or green leaf portion is removed from plant, that time photosynthesis process does not take place, and also it results the lower photosynthesis, and also it affect on the poor development of onion bulbs. Then the diseases, we also study the disease, that is the dumping of the symptoms of this disease is the it is the fungus disease of onion crop. It attack at seedling stage in a nursery. Seedlings are suddenly turn into yellow color and rotten. Then it is died of seedling in nursery is called dumping off. So it majorly attack in nursery during the nursery management. So this disease is also asked for our 2-mark question. Then the control measure, grow the seedling onion on raised in on a seed raised seed bed. Grow the seedlings on raised seed bed. Avoid the excess irrigation water and improve the drainage condition of soil. That is, the excess rain water is immediately drained out from the field, or avoid the excess rain water in onion during the nursery management. Then the second disease is also, that is the seedling blight. It is the fungus disease of onion crop. It attack at early growth stage of onion. The leaves are turn yellowish brown patches. Then the patches are enlarged and stalk of plant is also gets dried, and it majorly affect on the poor development of onion bulbs, or onion bulbs are not developed in proper size. So this one is the important disease. Then the control measures, given a spray of 1% Bordeaux mixture solution, that is the 1 kg lime, 1 kg copper sulfate and 100 liter water. Bordeaux mixture is prepared and it is spray on onion crop at the interval of 15 to 20 days 2 times. Then the given a spray of copper oxychloride 25 gram per 10 liter water, or given a spray of bavistin 10 gram per 10 liter water. These are also study carefully. These are the pest and diseases of onion. So student, this crop is also important in our board exam. So it carefully listen on onion. The questions should be also asked as a supply information on onion crop for seed purpose cultivation, or sometime it is also asked on onion crop information on bulb purpose onion. So these two points are also carefully listen and study. So we next time, new topic, new video. Thank you, student.